hear it? Okay. Today we are gonna hear about the story of Samuel.
At the time when Eli was the priest of the Israelites, there was a woman named Hannah. She had no children. She desperately wanted children. She prayed every day in the Lord's temple for the child. But one time she was praying really hard. Then Eli came to her and said, "Why are you drunken?" and got really mad at her. Then she replied, "I am not drunken. I am praying for a child." Then Eli said, "Go home, for the Lord will give you a child." Hannah promised to the Lord, "If you give me a child, I will give it back to you." Then, just as Eli promised, God gave Hannah a child, and she named him Samuel. And when Samuel was old enough, she sent him back to Eli, just as she promised. Then one night while Samuel was sleeping, someone called his name. So he heard someone calling, "Samuel, Samuel." Then he rushed over to Eli thinking he was calling him. But Eli said, I did not call you, go back to sleep." Then Samuel went back to sleep and he heard it again. He went back to Eli and he said, "I did not call you, go back to sleep again." Then Samuel heard it for the third time. He went to Eli and Eli now knew that it was God that was calling Samuel. Then he said, "The next time you hear it, say, 'Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening.'" Then he went back to bed and he heard it again. Then he said, "Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening." Then the Lord told him that Eli's two disobedient sons will die because of their disobedience. Then after the Lord was done speaking to Samuel, Eli came to his room and asked him to tell everything that he had, that God had told him. Then Samuel said that his two sons were going to die because of their disobedience. Eli was very sad. Then Samuel became the prophet. Then when Samuel got older, he became the prophet of the Israelites.
Let's meet again next Sunday for Bible stories. Bye.